here's the planet-sized news.
Tell me.
Star Wars movies will be playing all week long on Cartoon Network. We've got The Phantom Menace, Attack of the Clones, Revenge of the Sith, Rogue One, A New Hope, The Empire Strikes Back, Return of the Jedi.
That's good news.
So parents, hit the cantina, kick up your feet, and come hang out with your kids. It's a week of Star Wars movies. It all starts with Rogue One, Sunday, September 5th at 6, on your Cartoon Network.